If you're looking for interesting things to do while out on your autumn walks, try and find 5 different types of mushrooms and fungi. So go wild on your walks.